So we heard you buy silver without a receipt, man. Is that right?
I'm always in need of good silver, yes? Hey, well, can I get,
50 for this?
It's a very nice timepiece indeed. I see that the band links have snapped. You must have been in a hurry taking it off.
Can I get 50 for it?
I can offer you maybe 25, if the test is good. Unfortunately, this is merely silver-plated brass. Cheap Eastern European knockoff. Listen very carefully, son. I know your little friend has a gun and the hammer is cocked, but I don't care. I can control your entire body weight from this pressure point, and this knife is pointing straight at your radial artery. By the time he clears his coat pocket, your artery will be punctured and sliced wide open from top to bottom. You fall down bleeding, I go under the counter, and your friend starts shooting at an empty space. I can guarantee you this, you will bleed out before the 911 operator answers the phone. That is option one. Option two is, you release the bills. Your friend gives me the gun, he can keep the bullets, I don't care, and you leave the store. Now, son, you have a choice. Is there anything else I can do for you gentlemen this evening?